Finally, I made it. I can use these to climb out of here. Yeah. I'll have to jump. There's no other way. Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them.
I can see you, even if no one else can. Here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
Maybe they could provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Etsley's scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out.
I know.
All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachevanu chik in topikonop. Chenhumpel batelil uchhel bishunahe.
Deishan in tugul. Minano nukolov, malo. Yet el mishuts can salilovi.
Chokili uchet tantik.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahel umbinton utsil waminan kukulkantik wignalone?
Mabejo, mente schutz, zaches den Gruppe zum Jeter Bakesh, Jimmy Dunbar, Chaes der Zin, Kenche, oder?
Mich wicken ken ekante,
Schabokalesh. Kukulkanu, ad, ukanto, ulakao, yanu lakmas.
Tell me, Joe,
would you get in the
tomb and back a kill?
Let's make it. Nakesh, Java, Chabobe.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he is sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Until we succeed, and you're no longer a threat.
You say that...
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home! Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold. Decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them.
The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay. We're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah. When I was in the cenote, it was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah. When we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
Voltin buya kwabash te tankabo
hence bash ro katukultik
tinwalik tech jambach tin buya tutsi
dabei din liegt sich im baum weil wante der da kulat patel in tu haki
tin liegt makim ba mantats
makachi
Shine.
I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. This cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Some kind of carving up there.
Thank you.
I don't have enough space for that. Just crossed the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Aidy's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
It's going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste.
How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now.